Previously on Top 5.
And that's why we're sending you to the Top Shot Academy to take your weapon skills to the next level.
Whoa.
Get your kit and get on the next shuttle out of here.
Top Shot.
I feel like this is really my competition to lose. I mean, I've been practicing all my sniping and shooting and grenade work, and basically, I think Team Echo is positioned really well to win this whole thing. We are in it to win it.
Hi. What? Oh yeah, sorry. Right, the camera. Yeah, I'm Skizmark. Oh. Okay, right. I like to shoot things. Wow, there's no need to adopt a tone. Really? You're really gonna make me say that? We're Team Skiz, and we refuse to lose.
Those are our contestants. We'll be back with the Sniper Challenge right after the clips.
Starting at number 5, how about a no-scope?
Ah, sniping. Whoa, what the hell's wrong with my sight picture? It's all, like, close in and stuff. I have no idea how you're supposed to hit someone with that view. Oh, that's better. Yeah, much better.
Much better. Number 4, never give up.
Alright, so are we doing this clockwise or anti-clockwise? Right, anti-clockwise it is. Now then, oh, bollocks.
Bollocks. At 3, when in doubt, improvise.
Can your sandbox do this? Hey, we should do an all sandbox clip show.
Say sandbox 5 times.
Yeah, maybe I would say that.
Sandbox!
Number 2, sniper doodlebug.
And on the 8th day came the destroyer, wielding a
Wait, does that say sniper rifle? Oh, yes. Yes. I see it does. Okay.
Be the bullet. And coming in at number 1.
Welcome back. Round 7 of the Trick Shot Invitational. Johansson is about to finish the compulsories with the 360 sniper shot. Oh, that was a nice shot. I couldn't tell if he got the full rotation. Let's take a closer look. Oh yes, that's very nice. The judges say it's good. And Johansson advances to round 8. Oh, this is very exciting.
Full rotation!
Team Echotech, Team Skizmark, welcome to the first Top Shot Academy Challenge.
Cool.
Where's the guy who usually does this?
He couldn't make it.
Oh, bummer.
I know.
I mean, I was really looking forward to meeting him.
Yeah, I get it.
He seems so cool.
Is there any way to shut him up?
Just wait until he falls asleep, which is never. He's like a shark.
No, I'm a shark because if I stop moving, I die.
All right, moving on. Today we have a sniper challenge. It's pretty straightforward. Each team gets 5 shots at the target. Highest accuracy wins. And as you know, the team that loses has to vote a team member off. Team Echo, you're up. Nice shooting by Team Echo. All 5 shots in the 10 ring. Okay, Team Skizmark, you're up.
Okay, I'm not great at snipers. So I'll take 2 shots, and then you take 3. If you agree, say nothing. Why aren't you shooting? Oh God, please shoot. Just shoot!
Top Shot, Tuesdays at 10, only on History. May